Hi guys, welcome to Hardest Info Channel. Today I have Sony Xperia 10 Mark 9 and I want to show you how to remove safe mode from this device. To do it, press power key and volume up for a long second and tap on restart. After restarting our smartphone, our safe mode will be totally removed. Now you must wait a second to completely restart it. And as you can see, our safe mode is totally removed. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.